remember y'all used to see him all the time?
Hey guys.
That boy is back.
I'm not back, she's back, but I'm here.
There we go.
Doing drunk shit.
What's up, my people? So today is actually Thursday, and we are starting a vlog on a Thursday because if y'all watched my previous vlogs, you know that I am big on sports. My best friend, now man, and I are big football avid watchers. He, like, that's our thing. That's what we would do every Sunday. And today is actually the NFL draft. And I was able to get some passes for the Jets NFL draft party at MetLife. So that is what we're doing today for date night. And I'm excited. Date night on a Thursday, a little crazy considering we have work tomorrow. But tomorrow's Friday. It's usually a low-key Friday and I work from home. So I was like, F it, let's do it. So we are about to be on our way. We stopped at the liquor store because we get to tailgate while we're there, and then we get a tour of the locker room and all of that. So I'll show you guys while we're there. I'm excited. He's been before, he's done this before about 6 years ago. This is my first time because if you know, you know, I used to be a Pats fan. So yeah, we're heading there now. He's coming back now with a drink so we can tailgate before we get in there, but I'm excited. About to be fire. So yeah, I'm vlogging. So we're about to hit the road. We're gonna get a snack, then we're gonna hit the road to MetLife Jet Life Stadium.
Next life.
And all the good stuff. Y'all missed seeing his face? Remember y'all used to see him all the time?
Hey guys.
That boy is back.
I'm not back, she's back, but I'm here.
There we go.
See me.
And then you got this one, big blue, hey, in a house. What he said? What he said?
Hey, hey, hey.
We have found the goods and it's on sale. Let's go. Let's go. Like a hot mess, but we're trying another Olipop. Today is the cherry vanilla. This is supposed to mimic cherry Coke. I don't know. I wasn't really a big cherry Coke and growing up. Please excuse my appearance. My allergies are kicking my eh. But anyway, we're back home for our little night from our little nightly run to ShopRite. And I had dropped Tariq off at work. So yeah, I'm suffering right now, but let's try it. Okay, so when you have cherry Coke, it gives fake cherry. This is literally like real cherry vanilla. And I shockingly like it. I was a little hesitant with cherry vanilla, but I kind of like it. It's not on my top three right now, but I can get jiggy with it. Yeah. Okay. Olipop, you're winning me over.
Y'all, I did absolutely nothing today. I didn't even vlog at all because I was on and off sleep last night because of my dumb ass allergies still were kicking my ass yesterday. And I just couldn't sleep. Like, my man was at work. I don't really sleep much unless I'm like extremely exhausted and did mad shit during the day, which I really didn't. I napped. Yeah, it's just been a chill weekend. It's raining out here. I guess April showers bring May flowers. Yeah, so I barely vlogged at all. Didn't get out the bed till probably like 1:30, maybe 2. And did absolutely nothing. I'm about to stop at Dunkin and pick up the new refresher. And after that, excuse me. Wow, I keep burping. Take my butt home, and I think I'm gonna share with you guys the things I've been loving this month of April. I've picked up a lot of new stuff that I've tried out, a couple things that I'm absolutely obsessed with, so I think I'm gonna share that with you guys once I'm home and settled in. And then that'll be it for today. Tomorrow, I can't wait for tomorrow. Although we're gonna be home, I try to go like in on Sundays for Sunday dinner. Like, I cook something very, very hearty. And I'm making Ropa Vieja tomorrow, which is like shredded beef, basically. But I'm Cuban, and if you know Cubans make the most fire Ropa Vieja. I've only made it once before, and that, oh, I'm just thinking about it. I'm like, I can feel it right here. So freaking bomb. So I'm excited to make it. Gonna do it with the classic white rice, black beans, per usual, how it's always served up in a Cuban home. So I'm excited to share that with you guys tomorrow as well, to show you the recipe. Anyway, let me stop blabbering. I'm gonna go pick up my drink from Dunkin. Then we're gonna go home. Boom. That's what we're doing for the night. Okay, so I stopped into Dunkin' because I wanted to try the new raspberry watermelon green tea refresher. And I always do extra ice with Dunkin' because especially the refreshers would be hella sweet. So, this is our taste test. Oh yeah, this is about to be the new go-to. Mm-hmm. This would taste fire with some tequila. I'm gonna tell you that now. Y'all need to try this. Again, raspberry watermelon green tea refresher. If y'all could see it. Screenshot that. I'm outside because I drove Tariq off at work. Now we're heading home. And we're just going to chill for the rest of the night. It's a rainy night. The Devils are playing the Rangers. Since we're in Jersey, I'm from Jersey, we go for the Devils. They actually just tipped off, so I'm about to go home. Tune into that. I'll catch you on the house. What? Stop playing with himself.
All around the play.
Let's give him boss beat.
He walks himself through the line of scrimmage and makes the tackle on fourth down.
And then he talked about this mission.